Hi, Nightfox here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 3. Just trying to make sure on stuff. Let's take this out and combine. Oh, I didn't mean to put in that. Yeah, we did grab some keys, which I so all right. Yeah, I don't think we can't jump down there. Is it? Yeah, I think he did tell me something that I was supposed to do. Yeah, they have everything in here. Here we go. There's the keys. There. Oh, hi. Anything for me to grab? Oh, hi. Picklock this. Oh, we'll get some ammo for whatever. Oh, fuck. Might be a bad decision, but I'm going with it. I'm like, Whoa! Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Crap. I'm coming for you. Holy crap, holy crap. Oh. Ah, crap. Someone's calling us.
Jill, you okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
Oh, crap. Oh. Holy shoot. Still alive. Still alive, ladies and gentlemen. Still alive. Did we have a full loop? I think we did a full loop.
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Yeah. I mean, I can't go down there. Oh, whoa, what's it doing? Why did it load? Oh, shoot.
This is insane.
Holy crap, holy crap. How did it not destroy the plants? Oh, fudge! What was it? It was running in, okay. Carlos. Jeez. Oh, oh dang.
Okay. Go.
Close the
Go.
Game rip.
Come on, forget about him.
What the frick? Okay, apparently there is a door that's not even doing anything.
Get out of here.
Jeez.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
I can't aim. Okay. Oh,
what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders.
Hold on one second. You just do it like that.
If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
you okay?
Oh.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck.
Nope. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing what that guy said. It's 11 a.m.
You don't really think Vince or Porsche like Barton is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked, don't you think?
Oh shoot, I knew that it's not gonna be that easy. Oh.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Oh. Oh shoot.
You don't mind me. Shit, bird.
Commit suicide. Ow. Escape from the city. What's going on there? The sound. It's 3:34 a.m.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Oh, we get to play as him.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure?
It looks like a cemetery to me. Ah. I'm trying to check out what this guy has.
Brad, stop! T.
Now you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh shoot.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get
it. Oh, this guy's loaded.
So.
Oh. That was a waste of ammo. Oh yeah, this is when Leon.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office.
Yeah, this is a this is like
Carlos,
probably for
get
me
your
to come
ass
around.
Over here.
I'll have us go up to this guy. I was just searching around. Oh, whoa.
Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
All we do is search out this area. I won't be using that. Whoa, where are you going, buddy?
Area looks clear.
Oh, a box. Oh, I need
to. Gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
Oh.
What the hell was that thing?
I found out why there's a dead body here. Oh. Yeah, it's the thing.
Didn't stick around. Here we go.
Oh, you're not dead, buddy. Flash grenade. All right, got a flash grenade.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right, I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
I can't go in that way.
Ah.
Oh, hi. Oh, jeez. Oh, hi, hi. Through that one, okay. Oh, hi. Save room.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Copy that.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
Everything only has a dead end.
Better not.
Code.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the exploded way.
I can't use it on that.
Thank you.
Outside. It's gonna be something that's gonna stop me from getting to the door. You're all freaking bloody. Get off of me. Whoa, whoa, you again. Even though I haven't encountered you, I freaking thought I have a shotgun. Ah! It's on me. Fudge. I didn't expect I'd be running into one of these guys again. Even though I haven't played the number two, where the heck did it go? Keep forgetting I don't have a shotgun! Why? Oh, I did hit it during that. I'm going to rally. Why did I get two E's? No. What can I use this key for? Got this. Oh, hi. Are you a Chinese man? Can I have your wing one? You're a one time powerful Chinese person. Oh, it works. Battery. I need. Oh yeah. I know what I need the battery for. That's okay. Let's open it. Fortune storage. Also, we have in here. Anything for me to grab? There's something in these, but don't even know what it is. But I do need a car for it. Oh crap! That kind of scared me. Just shot off his hand. I might have to blur that.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Places here, and so it doesn't take up my storage. For that, why do I need a battery? anything. Oh, hi. Checking. This. No, I don't want to fudge. Do I need to go now? Oh, I decoy all the way there. There we go.
These stars. That could be useful.
Let's open up some boxes. That body's gonna fall in Resident Evil 2. I don't know what. What is that? An AR scope. Oh, that's useful. else I can use. Can I call my mommy? On there. What do I need to do that? Star offices. Star offices. Yeah, I need to go that way, but I need a part. This. Right, hold on. Oh, here we go. Should did not think of that. Oh, I didn't expect to see you guys. I can't go that. I can't go back. Get off of me! Did that guy just went through my body? Oh my god, there's a lot of you! Punched him. There's literally a lot that I can't keep track of. there, you dead. In here, yes, I'm gonna use this. Won't heal me for long. That was intense. I was having troubles there. Oh, I did not have a cutscene here. To the computer.
Dr. Bard.
Paul, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already. Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Give me this, please. Pick up the ammo. Red herb behind me.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Oh, I can't see. I can't see if that even is Jill. Unbox. Say spray.
What's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Order the 4:33 a.m. The Carlos Express. Here we go. 7 minutes earlier. Find a way to above ground. More. There's some stuff I want to keep, and there's some stuff I want to get rid of. I saw you, buddy. Oh.
Stay here.
Good. That's not enough ammo, but good. Hello. I don't know what those guys for, but I'm just doing it. Ooh, wrong button. Oh. Oh, he's on fire.
Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Uh-oh.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh, shoot!
Shoot, what happened? Shoot, come
here! Oh my god, that's a big boy for real. Fish boy now. Defeat the creature. Storage. Ow. Oh crap! I didn't expect to do that. Oh crap! Yeah, but how? Oh, hi! Fudge, I'm gonna fall on my face! Zap off. Do that now. Why do I still have this? Oh crap, that scared me. Oh. That actually scared me. How am I still alive after that?
I need to stop it in its tracks.
How? There. What's it doing now? Ooh, ah! Let me try my recording. There's literally nothing that's exploded in his path. Oh, I got it. Let's go.
Right, let's do this.
I don't even have that. Killed him. Probably not.
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah, he's dead. For real this time. Oh! God. Oh, we caught his arm. Oh! He created a new arm. Oh, that's poisonous, okay. Nicola.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
That's creepy as heck. Don't feel so good. What a tough day.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
She got cleaned up.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Good. Down Nemesis again, and he's still alive. Why won't he ever die? I got a weapon in the world that will kill him. PM.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Hey, is there anything left? Some is there anything? There is something. So yeah, that's part 3 of Resident Evil. Yeah, Resident Evil 3. So hope you guys enjoy it and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.